This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here.
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
My sword arm could use some work.
I can't wait to see what the day holds.
And that's just really scary.
I know that, lass. I've been used
to it. I forgot why I came.
Corporations do.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road, though carts travel only by the sun's light.
This might be worth a read.
Let's have a look, then.
This work is like to break an old woman's back.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind?
Wolves, Master! 'Tis weak to follow!
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
This is quite a quandary.
How dare you? Enough! I am stunned.
That was a near...
Let me get that.
Well met. Looking to make a purchase? It isn't easy traveling out in the world all alone. Hope to see you again.
Not buying?
That's just as well.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind? No better. Think nothing of it. Splendid.
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few. This oxguard was beset by assailants it could not shake. And this is the result. Wrought by the hands of brigands. Or the claws of monsters. We ought to proceed with caution.
all your valuables, and I might just let you live. Come on then! Try your luck! I'll not be done in by the night!
We'll not get past me!
Hold fast, Arisen! I shan't let you fall! Defend the Arisen! We've got him on the run! It is the mark of a champion to prevail with wedge. If I've ever seen them. I doubt ice will be of any use against it.
Oh, best of sea.
No! I'll not be done in by the likes of you.
Your luck's run out.
We're still in the fight.
Yet what choice have we?
I knew you'd prevail, Master. Let us not get ahead of ourselves. The battle continues.
Outstanding.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind?
Thank you, sir. I've been meaning to thank you. Here.
In traversing other worlds, I came...
Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to me, Master.
I did my best to match
skill, Master.
Say it. We trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Wolves drawn in! Ice is not a threat to it. We may have to rethink our strategy.
Achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
My thanks. Something for the trouble.
This is generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking in new supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind? Calls for it. Curative.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
Agreed. We ought to give ourselves a chance to recover if we continue on our journey.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed. I quite agree.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. You're soaked! Do you try not to catch cold?
Hey, shall we proceed into the depths?
Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
Of course.
here. This path seems rather promising.
Really now, what are you doing?
You ought not to be so careless.
Now, what might that be?
We ought to take a closer look. An astounding discovery. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind? Over here, if you please. Over here, Master. Did you lose sight of me? We've arrived, just as planned.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
A well-organized pack is my specialty. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us pawns. Shall we discuss tactics now, or...
I shall do as you say. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Oh, no. I'll pick that up. We might have need of it.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind?
We were very thorough. Whatever secrets this place held, ought to be ours now.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength.
I'm glad to see you in such fine fettle arisen. You're even more impressive than when I last clapped eyes on you. I'm well glad to be traveling by your... There is a rumor whispered among pawns that I have oft pondered. The gist of it is, when pawns travel beyond the rift, we can contract a peculiar illness that imperils the lives of those around us. At first, we are only restless and excitable, but in time we become so unruly that even the Arisen holds no sway over us.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind?
Saurians, Master! Fire's fury shan't be an end against this foe. Dare I say it? We trounced our foe. Well and true. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it.
Let me get that. Thank you.
I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. If you see what you like, best buy while you can. Pleasure doing business with you.
Never to leave your side again, Master. Once was more than enough.
Dwell not on the past. Focus on the task that lies before you.
That's enough.
Master, we have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. In truth, my own master must hear of this tactic. Now that is a surprise. Now then, which way? Let us examine each path carefully before we decide. A fine place to harvest some ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Ah!
see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind?
We've got goblins!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
We've little need for a campsite at present.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.